This fly and a bobber because there was trout everywhere yesterday. Well, last time I was here, I also have a Senko tied on. I'll probably tie on like a craw or something like that. But yeah, guys, hopefully we can catch some or something. Anyways, I'd prefer a bass or a big trout, but we'll see how it goes. Bass. I have like no line on this because I backlash and I don't have any more lines, so I'm just kind of going with it. Oh, I almost just fell. Got a bass on. Oh, big one. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. I think that's my new PB. Oh my gosh. Holy crap, guys. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. That is a freaking monster. Dang. How are you? I cannot believe that just happened. Oh my gosh. That was nuts, guys. I'm gonna wait for my mom to come to take some pictures for me. Oh my gosh, dude. That could be my new PB. Look at the stomach on that thing. Oh my gosh. Thing is a giant.
On a Senko. His tail is split in two. Yeah. He's been caught before, so yeah. It's a nice one.
Ow. Caught this bass first cast. The only moving bait I had was this little rattle trap. It's my first rattle trap fish, actually. First cast with it. It's the littlest bass I've caught in a long time. First cast, too. This is the only moving bait I have. It's that rattle trap right there. Look what he ate. That's crazy. Right, well, we'll get the release on this guy. Dick fish. Damn it. Hate when this happens. But I was lazy when I snagged that stick and I didn't want to touch it, so that's what I get for it. Saddle trap is fun. Got one. What is this? Oh my god, another trout. What the hell? This is the prettiest trout I've ever seen in my life. Oh my god, that is the prettiest trout I've ever seen in my life. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. So pretty. I just saw that trout swim away. That's his boil right there. Yeah. That was the prettiest trout I've ever seen in my life. I wish I would have got a picture with it. Damn it. I caught that on a rattle trap. That was nuts.